remove those turbans and throw them here.
Fool!
A slave's pride is not in wearing turbans. It is in licking his master's shoes.
This is the murder of our prosperous Sethu Ghati.
We can't even spit on our own land. And even if we want to, these pots are tied on our necks. To erase our footprints from this land, we have been tied with these broomsticks on our waist.
It was my shadow which fell on to oppressed people. That's why they cut my hair. Those who speak up, they cut their tattoo.
Save Khalsa ji. They will burn them alive.
According to the religious order, after the death of husband, all wives should become sati in his grave.
What kind of ritual is this which makes a woman sati? What kind of religion is this?
Divide and rule. Let us set our feet into Sikhism and demolish its merits for good.
Achhi!
Wait, he sneezed.
When there is a sneeze, there is some good. These superstitions are for them, not for us.
Oh, great successors of Indus Valley, the time has come now to get ready with our weapons and jump into the battleground. See, the throne of Delhi is waiting for you.
We will free our sister from the Thakur. They should know what form the sea attend when they are challenged.
Guru Gobind Singh Ji has given this kirpan. Kill this monster to free this land.
No!
We to become Khalsa.
And I will always keep this kirpan with me to end every crime. Me and my husband will be Sikh. We will become Khalsa.
Got this turban and the sword back again. May I wear a pagri and have kirpan?
Yes, why not?
Yes, Kangi Kada Kirpan Kachara, Kangi Kada Kirpan Kachara, Sabhak Virse Diladia, Shooter Sikha Visa Banadia, Shooter Sikha.